spectacular continues in Chicago with the Survivor Series. Meeting the Dream Team, captained by Dusty Rhodes, will be these four men along with their managers. Captain, the Big Boss Man, Akeem, Rick Martel, and a Honky Tonk Man. Get ready for the Survivor Series. Slick, your man preparing for the big event, Thanksgiving night in the Windy City.
Well, you know, let me tell you something, fat boy Dusty Rose. You and your dream team had better wake up out of that dream and realize one thing, that wherever the enforcers are, you can rest assured there's going to be some bruised and battered bodies not too far behind.
Wait a minute, I'm taking a little inventory here. Where is Honky Tonk Man, Colonel Jimmy Hart?
Well, I'll tell you where he is, Mr. Nosey, for your information. The Honky Tonk Man's taking a good, hot, long shower right now because you just saw him take care of one punk just a few minutes ago. And in the Survivor Series, baby, he's going to take care of another punk in the Red Rooster with a shake, the rattle, and the roll.
All right, Rick Martel, I don't have to tell you, one of the members of the Dream Team will be Tito Santana.
Yeah, Santana, I'm disgusted with him. You know, he tried to pull the fast one on me at Saturday Night Main Event. But he's not going to get away with that Survivor Series. And, you know, I can't think of a better name for our opponent's Survivor Series, the Dream Team. Because if they think they're going to survive against the Enforcers, they're dreaming.
All right, Captain Big Boss Man, captain for the Dream Team, Dusty Rhodes himself.
Dusty Rhodes, congratulations, boy, you finally made it. People to hurt. So rest assured, when you bring your dream team down and they step in a ring with the Enforcers, they're going to be living in a living nightmare.
All right, I should point out Akeem also on that team, the Dream Team, will be Brutus the Barber Beefcake.